my name is Sophie Castell. I'm in mathematical science here at Guelph. I'm 21 years old and I'm from Orangeville, Ontario. Let's do it again! So I kind of started in biology actually after high school because I had never really been exposed to math or any kind of like physics in high school. Like I didn't actually take physics in high school or anything like that. And then I took a statistics course in my first year and was totally like, oh my gosh, this is great. So I switched into physical science because it kind of offers like, it's really interdisciplinary. So you could take courses ranging from like chemistry, I'm pretty sure like biochem is in there. There's statistics, there's math, physics. So it's kind of like, there's a bunch of different things and, that I could take in different areas that I could focus on to try and like figure out, you know, what I enjoy the most. So math and stats is kind of like a smaller program here at Guelph. It's almost better that way because you can get really close with your profs. Like I played board games with some of my profs. You know, I know pretty much everyone in the program. We're all really good friends. So I think that's kind of the best part about doing math and stats at Guelph is just the fact that it's such a close community and everyone kind of is really friendly with each other. You know, you don't have to be afraid to go talk to your profs. So I think that's probably my favorite thing. In the library here at Guelph, there's a place called the Math and Stats Learning Center. So in fourth year, I was actually an undergraduate TA there. So basically my job was to just sit at the statistics end and students, you know, from all different courses, different year levels would approach us and ask us just any old question about stats. So that was a really good way to connect with students. I actually got some private tutoring from that experience as well. But in addition, you know, you get to meet a lot of people from kind of the years below you, which is really cool, as well as exercise your own kind of statistics knowledge and kind of challenge yourself in terms of like how well you can convey the information that you know. So there's a lot of open doors, especially in statistics, because every company has data, like it's in healthcare, the hospitals, you know, schools. There's actually a lot of opportunities as a statistician. So I'm kind of looking forward to what I come across later in life.